Joe Root and Ian Bell walked back out to the crease after tea, looking to increase England's lead on the first day of the first Investec Test of the summer, resuming on 113 for three. Root, making his Lord's debut, didn't take long to get going, flicking Trent Bolt through mid-wicket for four as England began the evening session on the front foot. Bell kept the scoreboard ticking over two, crashing Kane Williamson through the covers as England progressed to 134 for three. The boundaries were in rare supply. The 150 came up with England still teetering along at two and over, but Bell was in no mood to miss out on a half volley from Neil Wagner, dispatching it through cover point. And Root continued to impress in front of a sellout crowd, with strokes both sides of the wicket, here creaming Bruce Martin for four through the leg side. And just when the partnership looked to be building England a strong platform, Wagner got his revenge on Bell, making him play and having him caught behind for 31 off a monumental 133 deliveries, one over before the new ball was due. Unfortunately, rain halted proceedings from there on in, and the umpires soon realised the rain wasn't going to relent, and so abandoned play for the day. It was a slow-going day all in all for England with a bat. 30 of the 80 overs bowled were maidens. The hosts will resume tomorrow on 160 for four, with Joe Root unbeaten on 25, ably supported by Johnny Bairstow.